What's up, you guys? It's me again, Mike, here with another seafood mukbang. I have potatoes, king crab, snow crab, a lobster tail, some Parmesan sauce, butter. Here's my butter right here, slapping. Anyways, my phone may be ringing. I'm texting my old man. By the way, I looked out for my food before I brought it to the table. But whatever. It's good. It's good. It's a go. Let me go get my drink. See, I'm slipping. The second time. My smart water. All right. I guess I should scoot this butter back, but let me text them real quick. Now, how was y'all's day? Overall, I was off today. I didn't have to work, so I was pretty happy about that. Do some people like that texting thing on their iPhone? You can hear it. I love it. I don't know why. Anyway, this butter, let's bring it back right here. Make this nice and snatch it for you. Let me just go ahead and eat this lobster because, oh my God, I just been seeing a lot. When I watch y'all eat seafood, it just makes me crave. This is what it is, whatever. My butter. Onion. Garlic. Real butter, no margin. Every time you see me, I probably had his jacket on. Okay. Let's rip that out. Let's rip that out too. Oh no. I like sticking the whole thing in there and getting the butter. How I eat food. I always wash this jacket. So back to y'all's day. Man, I'm gonna have to start inviting people on this show. I don't know. Comment below if you want to come on my show if you're in Columbus, Ohio. Definitely. Oh, I forgot one more thing. I'm slipping today, man. It's all edited and unedited. I'm never editing these videos. I want y'all to see the real. I got purple potatoes. Ooh. Red potatoes. Whoa. white potatoes. If y'all have any suggestions, like if I should edit my videos, let me know what I should and shouldn't do. Also, thanks for watching. Comment, like, share, subscribe, all that good shit. Oops. All right, forgive me. Smart water. God is good. Be right back. Y'all, it's so funny. Gotta do this butter. Get these scissors. This is how I needed it. Ron. Fuck you. Alright. I'm starting with this shit. Already. Let me stop being like a heathen. I just feel like this is what it's for. I know somebody's probably going to comment. About me getting up 7 million times. I apologize. It's good. Oh, ever since I tried these first time, I've been in love. I think I cooked these just right. I did bring these scissors because I've seen y'all do it, so I wanted to try it. It does make it so much easier.
That's cool and all. But I like the experience and the enjoyment of breaking it. I like when some of this food just be soaking in the butter. I'm a real butter fan. My friends talk real bad about me and this butter. Write down below what are some health complications butter can cause. Please. I want to know all of them if y'all know. I also want to try that one sauce I be seeing everybody try. I'm still going to have my butter next to me, but that one sauce, it's like brown. I want to give a shout out I love crabs. I need to give a shout out to I keep saying that. Keep getting off task. I wish I could play music. Bringing this butter closer to me. These scissors are amazing. No, I just left that lit. probably gonna backfire. I wonder if anybody's wondering how much I paid. Oh no. Let's see. Oh, I spilled my butter a little bit. You think that was a sign to say slow down? Whoa. I wonder how long it's gonna take me to record this one. Last time it was like 25 minutes. Bleeding for a second. We're gonna say no bueno. No, 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 no. Still recording. My back is actually starting to hurt. So we'll pull it back to here. I wonder if this was ever better for y'all. That way you can see. God, this my order so good. Later. So what do y'all want me to talk about? I need something to figure out. I want to try that sauce. I'm trying to only eat seafood this month. So, I've been eating a lot of Captain D's, like their fish, their white fish with the shrimp skewers, their Alaskan salmon. Ooh, I'm gonna start leaving some of those in there to soak. Yeah, there's pomegranates. The onion with the butter. My front room. I was in my computer room last time. Yeah, I had to scoot back quick. My back was not about to have that. Period. In the flesh. Back hurting. It's been windy all week here. Again, I'm in Columbus, Ohio. That wind been tearing some shit up. I said I need that king crab. After I get done making this video, I'm going over to my friend's house. We gonna enjoy life, talk, drink, put some hookah in the air. In my last video, I have made a comment. I have said that I did not see a lot of black men doing this video. And I can actually take that statement back now. So a lot of black men. Of all colors and shades, light skin, dark. slowly but surely getting there. Let me see how much this was. This is about $50 worth. I could have went to Philly Boys on Cleveland Avenue and 25th. Theirs is $50 and they take EBT and you gotta pay a dollar. To usual. Your EBT card. No, I don't get any because I'm a independent body. Who has a job? Who makes more than a minimum wage? Three times. Get down to the bottom of that butter. I should slap them. I'm gonna take a shower after this. $50. So good. So worth it. All going for that smart water. I think y'all can tell when I get full, I start slowing down. Let's be honest. Slowed down tremendously. Matter of fact, immediately. My next video, I'm gonna come so prepared, join, you're gonna know who I am. And that's what I'm like. It's getting dark here. I just be forgetting about all type of stuff. Worth it. Know what I resort to now? Oh, very good. Don't mind me either. I'm already under the influence. But at least I'm at home. And I'm trying to water it down. I still didn't get that out. See, what I'm talking about. Guess I didn't get this one out. I remember raking it. Dropped right on my pants, and I'm definitely gonna eat it. Hey, put that right on in there. Really ain't nothing up in there. I think it'd be so funny when people be showing you the inside of the thing. And the inside of the shell, like, was gone. That'd be so funny. I mean, it really is gone, but I'm gonna show y'all. Ooh.
Y'all. This time I boiled them also. I don't really think I like boiling. Just because it'd be like coming out so wet. It's whatever, but. I just don't know. One more leg. I'm definitely gonna have a good night's sleep. I got work tomorrow. My followers keep me motivated. Whoa. I'm almost done. As soon as I get done, I'm done. I haven't ate in 2 days because I was waiting to eat this big old nice feast. I'm not annoying your burger too. My pleasure. Eating with y'all. That's a wrap. That's a wrap. You know, look a mess. Woo. Thanks.